Hi guys, welcome back. So in the last episode we found the teacher and well actually first we found a kid. I think it was the last episode. I had to go back and see, but we found a kid first, saying that the teacher was dangerous. Or saying that, no, saying that the teacher didn't come back for him. And then again, silence, please. Then, oh god. Then we found the teacher. Oh god, okay. Then we found the teacher saying that he hated children. Oh god! And now we're running for our lives! God. What was that? Oh god. I am lost and confused. I don't know where to go. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Oh, that was a great start. That was terrible. Let's see my health. I am fair and calm. Let's go ahead and take a candy. Well, yeah, it reduces panic and it is immune to panic. So, let's try this again. When do we get anxious? Where are we? We're in the gym. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. Excuse me, people. Wait. No, I'm supposed to go this way. But I'm supposed to be up there somewhere, aren't I? Yeah. So I don't know what's going on. Let's go ahead. Oh god. Take the candy. Take the candy. And we need to go. Take the candy and run. We don't know where we're going. Okay, it's quiet up here. We're going upstairs. Oh. I can feel the tide. Oh god. Jeez. Okay. Gotta keep going. What is this? Downstairs? No. No. We need to go upstairs. I can feel the tide. Ebb and flow. Oh. Uh-oh. We're gonna have another flashback, aren't we? Snap out of it, Claire! Aw. Oh. What's over here first? Hang on. A lot of nothing. Alrighty then. What is this? Huh? What is this? It's time, Claire. Time for what? You've had your time. What's left is no longer your concern. I don't understand. It's time you did. Oh goodness. Oh god. Falling stars. Butterflies! Oh goodness. Hello? Hello, Claire. What is this? Where am I? You are here. What kind of answer is that? Where is here? That depends on you. I don't know if it's a he or she. What do you mean? Who are you? You don't recognize me? No, you're just a blinding light. I can't really see straight. I hope it's not too late for that dance. Daddy! No! You don't get to say that! Claire, I... No, Dad! You abandoned me! I needed you! And you abandoned me! What kind of person forces a little girl to take care of her brain-dead mother? You robbed me of my childhood. Claire, God knows I have a lot of answers for you. God knows I have a lot to answer for. But I didn't abandon you. Not on purpose. Oh, really? I'd love to hear your excuse. You don't remember, do you? Remember what? I was taken from you. So, what? You're dead? Yes. Ha! You actually expect me to believe that? To be honest, I don't know what to expect. Well, there wasn't much of a difference in your parenting style, dead or alive. I know. You need to know that I loved you and your brother more than anything in the world. You... Claire, let me finish. I thought I could shield you from my demons. But when I missed your dance, I realized that was impossible. I saw what I did to you. No father should hurt his daughter like that. I decided to get clean, but it was too late. There was another collateral damage. What do you want from me, Dad? I don't know. You have no idea how badly I just wanted to hug you and beg you for forgiveness. But I don't think... Realistically, I just wanted you to know that given another chance, I would have been a good father. You and Ethan were the only things that should have ever mattered. It took me a long time to figure that out. But wandering here for a long time can clear your head. If you let it. What do you mean, a long time? My journey here took longer than yours. Where is here? Like I said before, it depends on you. I don't understand. Help me. I can't make you understand, Claire. Things don't make sense. If you're dead, then how come I'm just now finding out? Someone would have said something. You're right. Keep thinking. I'm trying! Ugh. You said there was another collateral damage. Claire, your hand. It's bleeding. How did I cut it? Wait, I woke up with it bandaged in the nurse's office. But I don't remember cutting it. Ethan. The picture! Dad, Ethan... Ethan is dead too, isn't he? Yes. Dad, how did you and Ethan die? Like I said, my demons affected more than just my children. No! Claire, now is the time to ask yourself, do I deserve to be here? What did I do? I don't know. Only you know the truth. It's time to break down the barriers. I don't know what I did. I want to remember, I swear. What? You don't deserve to be here. Oh, it's another voice. You would do anything to get out. That's not true. But it is. Oh, jeez. I am you, and who would know you better than us? Whoa! Dad, help! Claire? Oh, shit. No, no! Go away! Oh, Anubis, stop! I don't care anymore! About anything. Find it, if you truly seek answers. What? Wait. I don't care. Just let me sleep. Claire. Leave me alone. Why am I standing up? It is your choice, Claire. But everyone deserves a chance. So I shooed my dog away. Oh, geez, lovely. Is that gym, front office? Was that mail or mall? It's mail, I think. Oh, the apartments. Southeast entrance, alright. Oh, the music. Oh, goodness gracious. Alright, let me just, yeah, that was a bit scary for me. Okay. Hang on a minute. What was on the other side? What is this? They finished renovating before we moved in. Oh. More of the alleyway, huh? The ceiling must have collapsed during construction. Oh. Loverly. Oh, hi! How's it going? Yeah, is there a door over there? Yeah. You're by the doorway. Can I get through? Oh, hi. Nope. Side of that. Don't get through. Da di da di da di da. That was nothing. There was a nothing. Alright. Okay. There's nothing. Okay. Look at me digging through the trash. What's with all the posters? Yeah. That's a good question. Oh! Hey, rockers, dude! Hi! Hi. what? Do you want, like, an autograph or something? No? Not really. You don't know who I am, then. No, and I don't care. Oh, thank God. I thought you were a groupie or something. Hey, man. I don't actually live in this building. I'm just trying to find a radio. Have you seen one? What do you need a radio for? To listen to music. Why else? Music? You sure you're alright? What? Sorry, just zoning out. What kind of music? Metal. Real metal. Not the kind of corporate pre-packaged crap my band plays. You're in a band? Yeah. But I hate it. Then why do you do it? I've got bills. Couldn't you do something else to pay the bills? I've got expensive bills, if you know what I mean. Bruh. Oh. Don't get me wrong, there was a time when I liked playing. There was a time when I liked playing. Oh my God. I can't read. What changed? I lost control of my life. My world is falling apart around me, and there isn't anything I can do to stop it. I know how you feel. Yeah. You look like you know what I'm talking about. What? Nothing. Look, could you do me a solid and not tell anyone you saw me? Why? It's just easier that way. This way, and that way. And if you could see your, and if you see a radio, let me know. Okay. Keep rocking out. Don't get a concussion. Blech. That just flew out the window, didn't it? Yeah. Smells awful. Ugh. Someone needs to clean their bathroom. Ugh. Pills. Oh, really? Pill bottles on the ground, on the bed? Oh. Claire, have you been taking drugs? Okay, so I'm in this dude's apartment. Don't mind me, I'm just rummaging around your house. Oh. And cleaning laundry! Do my own laundry, you know? Just, I need to clean off my clothes. I pissed my pants too much and I got too much blood on my shirts. Yeah. I change a lot because these creepy shadow things keep stabbing me. What is this? Oh boy. These walls. I didn't used to get claustrophobic. It was so much easier exploring as a kid. Uh-oh. I remember this room. Oh, stop moving so much, Claire. Put candle in game room, put candle in kitchen, leave alone. Oh, that's another puzzle. Oh boy. Candle in bedroom, candle in living room, nah. Put candle in bathroom, put candle in Tammy's room. Who's Tammy? Oh. Actually, you know what? Go ahead. House is on fire! Oh! I can't in the bedroom. I can't in the living room. Oh, this is a game room. Not in the kitchen. Let's leave one in Tammy's room. Oh! I found a box cutter. Oh boy. Oh, is that the living room, the bedroom, and then Tammy's room? Oh, okay. That was interesting. Okay. I got a box cutter. For some reason. Oh, lovely. How are you guys doing? Oh, blocked by all this stuff. Water? Blocked by all the stuff.